the most amazing things that we get to experience as a Christian is to be baptized, to go down the old, come up the new. We have someone that wants to make that declaration today. So if you turn your attention right over to the baptismal.
And I was Christian as a youngster, and it's important to me to be water baptized in my journey with God.
I hereby baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the name of the Holy Spirit.
My name is Gisela, and I'm getting baptized again because I want to see the world with new eyes and what God has in store for me.
Gisela, this one's one of mine. I hereby baptize you, or by your proclamation of faith, I hereby baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, and in the name of Jesus. And last but certainly not least,
I'm Caroline, and I am being baptized because Jesus has changed my whole perspective on life.
Wow. All right, Caroline. You got some fans out there, Caroline. Caroline, by your proclamation of faith, I hereby baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, and in the name of Jesus.